George Washington here, Graham Dolph here. Today we're doing something new on the George Washington channel, and that is George Washington food reviews, in which I review food from restaurants. And by restaurant, I mean fast food places. I'm sorry. Here we're doing Burger King. We got the extra long cheeseburger from Burger King here. Let's see if I can get the angle right here. We're gonna you're gonna watch me eat it and review it. Graham's eating nuggets. You want to tell me how that's going, Graham? How's your nuggets? Okay. Whoa. Why
are the angle? Tastes like Denver.
Wow. Grandma also made muffins. Let me taste the muffin first from Graham. Graham's specialty muffins. Go muffin. Get some up. What the heck? It won't work. Okay. Good. Grab muffin right there. Okay.
Oh no, you don't want that. This is a fail. This is a fail right now. I need like a back bar or something. Not planned.
I did not know I was having Burger King today.
I was thought Grandma's dad was making some ribs. But my mom was like, nah, I just dropped everything. Mom was like, nah, this is Burger King today. So, all my stuff fell too. Everything fell out. Got fries. I'll tell you about the fries here. Fries? Very good. No, I'm not. No, I'm filming a video. Graham brought some root beer here. Okay. It's a surprise. Tastes is good. My God, I'm trying to film video. But it's pretty good, you know. I like fries. I like Burger King fries. Not salty as McDonald's, yeah, which I guess is a good thing. It was good though. You missed that. I'm trying to talk. Fries, not as good as McDonald's. I like the not as a lot of salt, but texture is better than most places. Texture of the franchise are usually better. They're pretty good. Texture wise, you didn't want your barbecue sauce, so you put it on my plate.
Well, you like eating your burger.
Not really.
Yeah, I'll take
it. Yeah, okay. How's your nuggets? Tell me about that.
I told you,
it tastes
like Denver.
Oh, it tastes like Denver. Chill. Okay. Thing in the middle. Okay.
But knowing you, the nuggets might have been traded to California by the time that you posted the video in a year.
Chill. They look at the appearance first, right? Then look as good as the box picture, whatever the box picture. Oh, there's some cheese left. Some cheese on there. The cheese fell off. Appearance is not that pleasant, but you don't judge a book by its cover, even though this is a sandwich. Okay? So it's pretty lengthy. Durable, though. Little cracker here, but besides that, it's durable. I'm crunching it. Pretty durable. Smell. Smells pretty good. You can't really smell the bread. You can't smell the inside of the sandwich. Can't smell the inside. So it's that. You can't smell the inside of the sandwich. But you know what? That's all the all. Can't hear sandwich. That's all senses besides touching. This touch good also. Got the sesame seeds touch. Durability of the sandwich is lacking now, but touch good. Got a good lettuce. Now let's taste it. Yeah, that's the most part. The fifth sense, the tasting of it.
What if I put the chicken in the oven and make it crispy? Will you eat the rest of the chicken? You got Popeye's chicken left.
Oh, sure, yeah.
You want it right now?
Yeah, if you cook, no, you.
You want two pieces or one?
Got any pieces of chicken?
I bought them two. I doubt it. I bought them two
birds. Sorry. No.
Yo, do one.
You might as well throw the French fries in there too.
Eating the important part of this family, guys. No. Last. Last. Like last year. Pretty delicious.
No one reviews
lettuce. That is important. The bottom part is there. Ah, right, fell.
You just dropped the nasty lettuce.
It's lit. It's delicious. Probably don't eat in your bed. Said the person that eats in their bed every day. Yeah. You saw that? What he just did? You monster. Nope, not looking at the rectum, fine. Ow. Stop abusing me. You're throwing fries at me. This monster, right here. This is why you don't have a studio audience, guys. It's like the equivalent of throwing tomatoes. It's very relaxed. Oh wait, no, I think it does. Relaxed tomatoes, that's the thing. What is a burger without tomatoes? It's like a peanut butter and jelly sandwich without bananas. It's weird. I'm glad I fell. I almost grabbed me stuff on it. Can't really see, but... Yep. Nope, and it fell. It just fell on my shoe, too. That's pleasant. Look at the hand. Look at my hand. Just like, oh, I just took a picture. I didn't even mean to. I accidentally took a picture. I think I actually screenshotted it. Actually, I don't know how to. You have to look at my shoe right now. It was my shoe at this moment. It's filthy. I gotta lick my shoe down. I got the sauce off of it. Maybe the... We're getting an 8-minute mark. Crap, can you believe I ate can you believe I ate a giant George Washington sandwich in like 14 minutes and it's taking me like that same amount of time to eat this little thing?
You did talk like BS for like the first 20 minutes of the video.
Nah, yeah.
Guys, this is a sandwich. Good durability. Guys, the lettuce and the durability is on point, guys.
You don't listen to him. I know you guys love me. I'm not listening to that. Haters gonna hate. I'm gonna do an edited version of this on my second YouTube channel, Watching Graham Graph, so. Link somewhere there. Or is that? This ain't the sandwich. The second one. I'll do the same thing. With the fries here. The muffin. Finish the fries. Tell you what I think about that. So. Pretty ordinary. Nothing special about it. You know, with good price, I believe. 2 for $5 at Burger King right now. Not a promotion. I don't know why I did it. There's no promotion, so I don't know why I even did that. I don't know why I'm pointing there. No promotion, so. There's no there. That direction. I forget which one it is. I'm guessing it is, but I might be wrong. So. But no, it's not so. Quality, like, quality burger, better than most places. No fast food places don't have that good burgers. It's really good. The other one is a 7. Probably rated a, 3.5. I like rating a lot of things 3.5 when I do stuff because, like, you don't know where to start. You don't know, you haven't judged food before, so you don't know where to judge it before, anyway. So there's nothing else to judge it by. So you go middle, so that, there's another one. So that you can either, next time I can bring it higher or lower, so I know what to judge it by. That's how you kind of judge. Judging tips are gunner. Judging tips are gunner. I'm just a, this is just a second eating for some of you. Not much data I left. They're now giving me uploading problems, though. Where about that? I don't have to deal with this, like, right after, though. Like, I uploaded 2 tails. Hard part of YouTube, man. The uploading is a bit hard. Plus, editing, we got a lot of takes to edit. It takes forever.
Some good music for you to listen to? No. While eating? Is good food music?
No, it's not. You better not. Yeah. Oh, yeah, what's new yet? Okay. Don't touch that item. By the way, I'm gonna have you switch to music and now, what the fuck? I can't upload the video.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, this is clearly copyright. I mean, clearly not copyrighted music, I mean.
Hilarious. Not copyrighted music. Yeah. I mean, it was on YouTube for free. So, just that. Probably eating too fast. So I ate like 2 sandwiches. 6 minutes each. About exactly, no, I don't think so. I didn't ask you for chicken. I'm also making a video. Oh,
how many,
I'm running a video.
We'll wrap up the video. No.
I'm not wrapping up the video. I'm doing it as long as possible. No. I chill. The video is taking a lot of megabytes. 18,014 megabytes, in fact, that's the number. New thing with my phone to tell me how many megabytes the video takes up. I delete so much stuff to make this video. I'm telling you, I delete so much stuff. Just to make this video. Oh, there it is. I'm getting weird though. I'm getting to the point. I'm not sure how much day I can do left, so. I need more water for digestion or something. Alright, so I gotta have Burger King 3.5, the double, the long cheeseburger. Recommend for good, cheap snack. I mean, yeah, snack. If you want the real meal, eat this muffin. Guys, muffins. That's real meal. That's real victory. About yep. Real victory here. So, yeah. Drive, like, comment, love, man. Stay subscribed for more George Washington food reviews. Full version, Washington Gamecraft, the more the deleted footage. Better than any deleted footage, but there'll be some. Yeah. Oh, we got 2017. Oh, it was just 2017 here. That was amazing. Why you stay for that delete footage, right? Okay. Bye. Oh, okay, I forgot to press the wrong button there.